That movie sucks because it's a huge ripoff to Buzz Lightyear's Star Command, which was better than this ugly garbage movie.